My name is Jeremy Curtis. I attend Tennessee State University. I'm a third-year student. My duties as president pretty much is I oversee the day-to-day operations of the Student Assembly Board, making sure that our meetings are running productively and efficiently. Also, just making sure that the Student Assembly is serving the needs of the general student membership body as best we can. Whether it's from our professionalism, value, or communication standpoint, we just try to make sure that we can serve you all as best as we can. So if you want to be involved in the Student Assembly, you fill out an application. The application is available online. Come to talk to us as a Student Assembly and just trying to stay involved. If you want to be involved in the APTA, just try your best to come to conferences, network, and then also speak to those in higher power. One of the biggest things that I've taken away from this conference alone is just how well the student membership has grown. So I think the APTA is moving in a great direction. I think they said right now, we are the millennial generation of the APTA, so we share the largest stakehold of APTA membership. So I think the APTA is young, it's fresh, and moving in a great direction. The APTA is pretty much providing us a platform, you know, to have our voice heard. One, they provide us great information. I think that we have to invest in the profession because the APTA is providing us so many different services, whether it's advocating, you know, on the Hill, and also working with different accrediting bodies such as CAPTE and things like that to provide us with accreditation for students for the next generation who want to become a physical therapist. So I think it's our duty to do so.